As you have studied now about the reflection of plane mirror, now we will study about the difference between real image and virtual image. What are the difference between the real images and virtual images that you will study? Here is the difference between chart. Here you can see so you will study about the difference between a real image and virtual image. Here you can see in the real image what happens, as I have explained you, that light rays actually meet. When they actually meet at a point, what happened? This image is formed. That's why it is a real image. What is virtual image? Light rays appears to meet. Okay, we are drawing an imaginary line. It is appear to be meet, and the image formed is a virtual image. Okay, then second one, what is the real image? You can see image can be caught on the screen. This is a way to identify which is real image, virtual image. And in virtual image, what happened? It cannot be caught on the screen. You cannot catch the image on the screen. Third, you can see, and how it is, you can catch the image in the screen. How it is catched? It is catched by the actual meeting of rays. When the rays actually meet at the point, then what happens? Images formed, real images formed. And here, formed by meeting of imaginary rays. As I have explained you in the last diagram, that imaginary lines are formed. We have joined that, and then images formed. So the image is formed by the imaginary rays. Okay, now third point, you can see image is always inverted. The image is inverted means what? Means left is inverted into right or top to bottom down. Like that, the image is totally inverted in real image. And in virtual image, the image is erect. Erect means it is straight. Oh, okay, it is not inverted. So the straight image, it is produced in the virtual image. All this concept we are going to study, how the images form, how what is real, how the images form erect, how the image we are getting is inverted. All we are going to study in detail. Okay, afterwards. Now see fourth one, image formed by convergent reflected beam. How the I have told you that how the real image is formed, it is formed by convergent. Convergent means what? All the points are collected at one point, and because of that the image is formed. Okay, reflected beams are converged at one point, and then the image is formed. And what is about the virtual image? It is formed by divergent reflected beam. Means from one point the beam is diverged, and the image is formed. That's why it is called as image. It is formed by the diverged reflected beam. Reflected beams which are get diverged, and the image is formed. Over here now, fifth one, see here. The diagram in diagrams. Now while drawing a diagram, one diagram I have shown you about the virtual image. Okay, in that what happens, the full lines means a straight line indicates the is used to show the real image. Okay, means the real image is represented by the full lines, whereas in virtual image I have shown, you have seen that in last diagram, that the virtual image I have shown with the dotted line. Okay, and in diagram, virtual images are represented by the dotted lines. Okay, when you will put a dotted line, then the virtual images, it shows the virtual image. Okay, thank you.